returning to a normal life should be considered as a crucial ambition in cancer care in the 21st century. And among young cancer survivors, these include the possibility to have a family following treatment completion. Indeed, pregnancy-related issues are among the top priority areas of concern for young breast cancer survivors. However, we know that only few women are able to conceive following treatment completion. Patients and physicians' safety concerns are a possible explanation for these low pregnancy rates. To provide updated evidence on this important topic, we perform a systematic review and meta-analysis addressing three important objectives on pregnancy after breast cancer, and we are presenting these results at the 2020 San Antonio Breast Cancer Symposium. First goal was to address chances of post-treatment pregnancy in young breast cancer survivors as compared to women from the general population and survivors of other cancers. And here we observe that breast cancer survivors have 60% lower chances of future pregnancy as compared to healthy women from the general population. And among cancer survivors of other solid tumor, only cervical cancer survivors had lower chances than breast cancer patients to have future pregnancies. Second important objective was to address reproductive outcomes in this patient. We could not observe any significant increase of major malformation, nor of the majority of pregnancy and delivery complication. We observe an increased risk of preterm delivery, small for gestational age, low birth weight and cesarean section, suggesting that we need to follow more closely these pregnancies. And finally, we address the safety on the maternal side, and we observe no detrimental effect on the prognosis of this patient for pregnancy after breast cancer, with actually a better disease-free survival and overall survival for breast cancer patients with a subsequent pregnancy, concluding that after adequate treatment and follow-up, pregnancy after breast cancer should not be contraindicated.